If you want to build a ship, don't drum up people to collect wood, and don't assign them tasks and work, but rather teach them to long for the endless immensity of the sea. Suppose I gave you the power to make solar systems and to make planets and to make life on those planets. There's plenty of fun you can have given the laws of physics that exist.
We're trying to get people to think of space as a place to explore and to create the